Bring It On Home to Me, my new ESP thin line guitar. If you ever